everybody, it's Ingrid from Twinkle, and I'm going to be sharing some fun facts with you about Antarctica and the Arctic Circle. So what's the difference between Antarctica and the Arctic Circle? Both Antarctica and the Arctic Circle sit at opposite ends of the Earth where the North and South poles are. The Antarctic is in the South and the Arctic is in the North. Both of them are freezing cold. Have you ever wondered why are the North and South poles so cold? The reason for this isn't because the sun never shines there. In fact, in the polar summer, the sun is pretty much there 24 hours a day, 7 days a week. Can you imagine looking out your window at midnight and just seeing the sun shining away? This is a real phenomenon that happens, and it's called the midnight sun. However, in the winter, it's the opposite, and the sun will barely come up at all. But back to the temperature. Though the sun is there during the summer, Antarctica and the Arctic don't get that much heat from the sun. This is because it's very low on the horizon, so we don't really get that much direct sunlight going to the poles. However, the Arctic Circle has more landmass surrounding it, and this helps to trap heat. For this reason, it doesn't get quite as cold as the South Pole, which is surrounded by ocean. For example, in the winter, the average temperature in the South Pole is about negative 60 degrees Celsius. But in the Arctic, or the North Pole, it's negative 30 degrees Celsius. Another fun fact about Antarctica is that it's technically a desert. When you hear the word desert, you probably picture something like this. But actually, Antarctica is so dry with rain and snow falling so rarely that it's also technically a desert. When it does snow, it is dry and it builds up to create ice sheets. 98% of Antarctica is covered in thick ice. It's the coldest, windiest, driest continent on the planet, and it's the fifth largest. Let's talk about animals. There are no polar bears in Antarctica. Those belong in the Arctic Circle. But they do get penguins, which you don't get in the north. Of course, this is just the tip of the iceberg. If you'd like to learn more about the Arctic Circle or Antarctica, Twinkle have a great range of PowerPoint presentations, activity sheets, display packs, and lesson materials that you can check out and download easily on the website. Learners can learn more about the similarities and differences between the North and South Poles, do their own research, build their vocabulary and their reading skills, and so much more. So make sure you have a browse around if you're interested. That's all for now, but thank you so much for watching and have a lovely day.